Hello, this is Breakfast with Tim Muffett and Naga Munchetty.
Sarah will be here in 15 minutes with the weekend weather forecast.
First, though, the time has just gone 6:30. Let's bring you a summary of this morning's main news. The founder of WikiLeaks, who's taken refuge in the Ecuadorian embassy, is expected to make a public statement later on the diplomatic row that's surrounding him.
Julian